If you want to unlock Dark Matter Ultra, there's a few tips for each set of guns that you're going to need. For the launchers, getting double kills are probably going to be the hardest thing to do. For this, go to Hardcore Nuketown, hopefully find a lobby where not that many people have Flak Jacket, and you should be able to get your double kills pretty easily. Getting score streaks is just going into a dirty bomb game, flying around in the air until you find a score streak, and being able to shoot it out of the air. For SMGs, the hardest camos to get are the point-blank kills. Using modes like Face-Off, where you 3v3 in small maps, definitely help out with this. For sniper rifles, camping in Nuketown and places where you can get long shots help you get camos much faster. For assault rifles and tactical rifles, running and gunning is usually the easiest way to go. Using hardcore is also much faster. The easiest way to get camos for your guns is to make sure your gun's already leveled up, doing this by playing zombies with your friends. Once your guns are leveled up, hopping into a couple hardcore games should hopefully get your camos starting to unlock pretty easily. The hardest part about getting DM Ultra is definitely having the will to do it.